Hello everyone. Our today's topic is fractions. We will be learning about what are fractions, how we identify them, and how we write them. When we divide something in equal parts, the portions are known as fractions. This is a circle. Let's draw a line in the middle to divide it in two equal parts. If we color one part in red, we will say half of the circle is red in color. Half means one of two equal parts. It can also be written as 1/2. The 2 under the line is the number of equal portions the circle was divided in. And the 1 over the line means the number of portions we have colored. Now, let's divide this circle in 3 equal parts and color one portion in blue. So, now we have colored 1/3 of the circle in blue. We can also write it as 1/3. The 3 under the line is the number of equal portions the circle was divided in. And the 1 over the line means the number of portions we have colored. This time, let's divide the circle into 4 equal parts and color 1 in green. We have colored 1/4 of the circle. 1/4 can also be called 1/4. We can write it as 1/4. The 4 under the line is the number of equal portions the circle was divided in. And the 1 over the line means the number of portions we have colored. Look at this square. What fraction of this square is colored? It has 4 equal parts and 1 is colored. So we will say 1/4 of the square is colored. In the form of numbers, we will write it as 1/4, in which 4 is the total number of portions and 1 is the colored portion. Let's have a look at this triangle. What fraction of this triangle is colored? It has 2 equal parts and 1 is colored. So we will say half of the triangle is colored. In the form of numbers, we will write it as 1/2, in which 2 is the total number of portions and 1 is the colored portion. Now see this rectangle. What fraction of this rectangle do you think is colored? It has 3 equal parts and 1 is colored. So we will say 1/3 of the rectangle is colored. In the form of numbers, we will write it as 1/3, in which 3 is the total number of portions and 1 is the colored portion. 2 halves make 1 whole. For instance, if an apple is cut in 2 equal parts, it means it has 2 halves. If we combine both halves, we get 1 whole apple. A half plus a half is equal to a whole. Say, If you cut an apple in half and share it with your friend, it means you eat half, 1/2 of the apple. And your friend also eats half, 1/2 of the apple. 4/4 make one whole. Look at this cake. It is cut in 4 equal parts. It means it has 4/4. We put all 4 pieces back together. It becomes one whole cake. So 1/4 + 1/4 + 1/4 is equal to a whole. If you eat one of the 4 pieces of the cake, it means you are eating 1/4 of the cake or 1/4 of the cake. We hope now you have learned about fractions. If some concepts are not clear, then replay the video again and again. Still, if you have some questions, then ask your teacher.